Hey, stop playing video games. I've had enough of your stupid video games. Aren't you both a little old to be playing video games?
Shut up! What?
You piece of shit. I have to watch TV.
Television?
Now.
Uh-huh.
Sit down.
McDonald's. What the hell is that?
The Burger King commercial.
More after this.
I'm Philip Banks, and I'm stupid. Philip Banks sunks.
McDonald's.
Yep.
Oh. Uncle Phil, you got to kill yourself.
Philip Banks, kill yourself.
I did it.
Whoa, but Uncle Phil.
No buts, Will.
Nah, you know what, Uncle Phil? Butt! How come you hit me, man? Fuck you, Uncle Phil.
Nephew? Nephew?
I guess we both said some things we didn't mean. But give me a hug.
Oh.
You gonna let me go anytime soon?
That's a nice ass hat.
Thanks a lot. You're gonna be all right, Uncle Phil.
I can't breeze.
Hey, Uncle can't breeze!
Because you're leaning on his asshole.
Can't breeze.
Hey, Uncle
can't breeze.
Could be because you are an asshole.
Oh, God.
Why are they taking so long with those tests?
Milk.
What do you mean, Jeffrey?
Didn't realize you were such a cunt.
Excuse me, I'm Dr. Carlton. Your father's gonna be fine.
Oh, no. Do you know him?
No.
Well, anyway, he's my father.
Look at that. I'm being beeped.
I didn't hear any beep.
Dad? You okay?
I can't breathe.
You could never let me down, Dad.
Fuck you.
Where are you going, sweetheart?
You let me down, Dad.
Give me a hug, sweetheart.
Look, I didn't come here for your approval, all right? Out of here.
He don't come to visit me.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Stupid idiot.
Stupid Carlton.
Give me all your money.
Well, I'll pay you $26 million.
Let's have the money. Come on. Hey, it's cool, dude.
Come on.
Carlton, give him the money.
Come on.
Hey, look, that's all we got, man. That's it.
Cut!
Super Carlton.
Cut!
Now, this is a story all about a couple of aliens who were up to no good.
hood, kicking my ass in my neighborhood. I got in one alien fight and my mom got scared and said, and my mom's boobies came out. She gave me a kiss and then she kicked my ass and then she kissed my asshole. When a couple of my mom's two were upside down, I started making our juice.
Every glass of Tropicana orange juice is 100% the delicious penis juice. Tropicana, sip your piss.
Pardon me while I go die.
Aw, everyone, look what Will did. He cut my steak in the shape of a Breffmints.
Excuse me. This is so sexy. I want to zip my pants down.
Ew, that penis smells terrible.
Oh, thank you, sweetheart. I want to talk to you two in the other room. Now.
Ew.
It's time we discuss this relationship. Vivian, discuss this relationship.
Yeah, Viv, you're absolutely right.
Jeffrey?
Discuss this relationship.
Jeffrey, you're absolutely right.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to spend a quiet evening with my Nintendo game. Excuse me.
Work it, girl.
Ooh, hold up, baby. I want to go get my breath mints. My breath mints, probably around here somewhere. Here it is.
I'm hungry.
No! You ate all my breath mints. You can consider our friendship over. You're no longer welcome in this house, and I'd appreciate it if you just got the hell out of my house.
I thought you liked me.
Yes, I did, till you ate all my breath mints.
Idiot.
You know what? Let's kill each other.
Al. You are so rude.
Me? You ate all my breath mints?
Mention those breath mints one more time, I'm gonna screw.
Breath mints.
Screw.
What was that?
Sounded like a scream.
Oh, God. What was that?
Shut up, sweetheart.
Oh, my God.
I think my dick broke.
Who cares what you think? You ate all my breath mints.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
Moron!
How could you do such a thing?
I hate you.
You're stupid and ugly, and I wish you would die.
You should kill yourself.
And you're really stupid.
Shut up!
It's not funny.
Dad'll probably have sex with all of us.
Your father's a sick, demented pervert.
Oh, yeah, he sure is, Aunt Viv. Oh, you know what? Uncle Phil might have b-up syndrome.
B-up syndrome? What's that?
His b-up done lapped over his b-up.
It's not funny.
I'll kill you, sweetheart.
Oh, hello.
Ew.
You gonna let me go anytime soon?
No.
Oh, good, Jeffrey, you're here.
No. Viv, Uncle Phil
eat all my breath mints.
Aunt Viv, this kid is Carlton.
I cannot believe that you and Carlton made love. Seems like just yesterday when I was wiping his dick.
No babies.
Hey, Uncle Phil, that is not cool. I'm calling the police, man. Officer, I want you to arrest this man. He ate all my breath mints.
Philip Banks in jail.
Beep, 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 beep.
I'm gonna sit down.
Philip Banks.
Uncle Phil got arrested.
By who? The police?
Jeffrey, did you really enjoy having sex that much?
The closest I'll ever get to a boner.
Directions.
That's a pretty hard dick.
Come here, sweetheart.
Mr. Furth.
How's it run?
What's going on here?
I'm Henry Furth.
Henry Furth.
My man Henry, wouldn't it be nice if you could suck your cock? What if you could fuck your vacuum cleaner?
Will, that's a super idea. Carlton, you're Carlton.
And you're Henry Furth. Did you leave a vacuum cleaner on? I just heard a loud vacuum cleaner.
I asked myself that question the first time
I asked myself that question the first time I asked myself that question.
You missed a spot.
Thank you, Miss Hillary. Lunch is served, but it's milk. Yeah! Yes, milk, milk.
Heaven is this wonderful place where all the people are tables, and hell is this terrible place where all the tables are people.
Hillary, I've had enough of your stupid bullshit.
I shouldn't be treated like an idiot. I'm not an idiot.
Shut up! Stupid bullshit.
Hey, yo, Carl, what's up, man? What you working on?
That's an assignment from Carlton class. I'm supposed to imagine Carlton.
You are Carlton.
And if this is at all consistent, my wife's gonna be Carlton too.
Oh, your wife, Mrs. Carlton.
Before we begin the class, I must speak about the atrocious defiling of my ass.
So if any of you may know,
he did it! Smimps.
What's going on here? I'm Super Henry Furth.
Oh, hello.
I'm Henry Furth.
Good night,
sweetheart.